Well, cancer, people are frightened. I was frightened of the word cancer, and it immediately meant death. And I wasn't sure if it was going to be that minute or the next year, you know.
When a person's first given a diagnosis of lung cancer, they're often really overwhelmed and really frightened. And not only the person themselves, but also their family and their friends.
My family were obviously not sideways with them. With the diagnosis, and probably even more so than me in many respects.
My wife think I will die soon, but I talk to them, whatever condition, we will fight to the end.
Well, it's a common misconception that when you've been diagnosed with lung cancer, there's nothing can be done. So it's important to emphasise and tell the patient that there's nearly always something that can be done for lung cancer.
They told me I had 6 to 9 months to live. And that was going back 12 years ago nearly. And I told them to get lost, I wasn't going anywhere.
The diagnosis of lung cancer has a major impact on people's lives. At least temporarily it turns people's lives upside down, and people talk about what their life was like before lung cancer, and then hopefully after they've had the treatment and all's gone well, what their life is like after cancer.